nice? They smell nice?
No, they don't.
They're soft, they're beautiful.
Because they're just nice, they're yummy. They make a man look like a man, you know?
I like a stubble. It makes you look a bit rustic.
I mean, my boyfriend has a massive beard, which I take care of.
Well, the bigger, the better, isn't it? So, yeah, I love it.
Give you a rash.
Mustaches on their own are even worse.
Fresh-faced. It doesn't hurt when you kiss them.
The ones that are like flaccid down the bottom.
Yeah. No.
I don't like a moustache though.
It's just beautiful adornments for a man's face.
They just look unclean and unkempt.
It's from that, it like defines that growth from child to
adult, yeah. To
like high school musical started.
Yeah. I like Viking men and hairy Vikings and just basically bearded men. I'm really cliche.
Not like them too much, but like a little bit of rough.
Justin Timberlake's beard is just yummy. He just looks ultra set.
Yeah, David Beckham's got one, isn't he? Yeah, I think he's quite hot with the beard. There's a man called Zach Wilde in a band called Black Label Society, and he has a pretty good Viking-looking beard, so check him out.
Yeah, if Robert Downey Jr. gets the beard one day, yes please.
Robert,
nice. David Beckham.
Having a beard lately, so yeah.
Brad Pitt can pull it off quite well.
Nice. Unless it's Brad Pitt, we'll allow him to have a beard and a moustache.